Ready to set sail!
Commander! We've been waiting for you! We need to be careful in these waters, Commander. You know the story?
Parts of it. Theseus was an Athenian hero. It wasn't a very popular tale in Sparta.
Ah, it's an epic story! Theseus ventured into the labyrinth to slay the Minotaur, an unsurmountable task. Yet he triumphed and saved the people of Minos.
I feel like Theseus and I share a common battle.
Cheer up, Cassandra! The gods are on your side! When your task is accomplished, we'll roast some lamb. Drink wine, and I'll tell you all the stories I know.
I'm glad you're here with me, Barnabas.
I am blessed to be in your company, Eagle Bearer.
Ready for docking!
Be danger ahead, Commander! We've reached open water, Commander!
Commander!
seem strangely excited, Viraldos.
The magnificent name, one of the most ancient regions of the world. The land of the moonlight. A truly fascinating, mysterious civilization. Geniuses are ahead of their time.
Should I visit them?
Only ruins remain of their civilization now. It has been lost for hundreds, if not thousands of years. But your journey has exposed mysteries which have left you with no answers. Perhaps you will discover something I have not.
Get the oars ready! Master! We're moving now!
Commander!
Ready oars for docking!
Defka. Best keep an eye on my drachmi.
And that concludes our tour today, ladies and gentlemen.
Off we go now.
What?
They sure like the Minotaur here. Ella. Come on. Yeah.
Stay away, potential champion.
You have too much to live for. He's spending a quite affordable amount of drachmi.
Save your soul.
Must be the man mentioned in the letter about the arena fighting. Meon.
Ah.
Only the best warriors rest here. Heroes.
They aren't many.
But they're heroes of the arena. Those who earned an honorable death. When your time comes.
I'd be more than worthy to rest here, if someone proved strong enough to kill me.
I've heard tales of you and your exploits, Mystios. Impressive, if they're true.
Depends on what you've heard.
I've heard a lot. A warrior adventuring across the land. Sometimes they're half beast or half god, but always an eagle bearer. Tell me, is any of it true?
They're all true. And there's more you don't know about.
Good answer. I don't care if the stories are true. I can see you have it in you. A capacity for greatness. The potential to be a real hero. I am Mayon.
Cassandra.
If you want to truly live, Cassandra, to become a hero of the arena, and to win riches beyond your wildest dreams, you need to fight in my arena.
Sounds interesting.
Good.
If he sees what...
Time for a ride. That must be Skura. Navas told me about the arena. I should give it a go.
Shh. Do you hear that? It's the sound of someone lying to me.
Or someone humoring a frail old man.
They tell me...
First...
Combat in the arena.
Cassandra, I found a note that meant...
These walls no longer... And win...
Perhaps I can make the arena walls shake once again.
Good.
Tell me about the other fighters.
As a new contender, the choice of opponent will be yours.
I see. Tell me more about the arena.
It's been here for decades.
As most things do.
True.
My blades and I are ready.
Choose your...
I'll fight this king of the bandits.
Ha!
Do you hear? You must...
Did you not see?
I haven't seen a fight from inside the arena in years.
Of course they cheer for me.
Maybe the storm...
Skura?
Marion?
Ah, Mistyus. I knew it as soon as I laid eyes on you. You could be hero of the arena like Skura. If you keep fighting, I foresee a talk to Skura when you're ready to continue.
Choose your opponent.
I'll fight this king of the bandits.
Ah!